Hi, this is John from Bob's Brothers Band. Many of you are used to seeing me playing guitar and singing with the band, but on Saturday, October 9th, I would like to invite you to see me in a different setting, racing my horse Star at the Genesee Valley Hunt Races on Nations Road in Geneseo. Here's an exciting clip of Star and me winning the heavy horse race at last year's races.
That's Diamond going for the lead. Diamond open about three lengths now on Star in second. And Star is getting closer in second. Field now enters the stretch. Diamond is joined on the inside by Star. A very close second, but Star now gets the lead. Here comes Star on the inside. The white and black silks on the outside. Diamond back into second. The distant third is Lincoln's Matchless as they race the wire. And coming out again is Diamond. But Star leads the wire.
This is a wonderful day in the country with so much to see. Jack Russell Terrier races. Pony Club races featuring the children of the Genesee Valley Pony Club. Adult races, such as this race featuring my daughter Janie, the Pace Steeplechase race. The feature of the day is the $25,000 Genesee Valley Hunt Cup, attracting horses from all over the country. These horses and riders fly over 19 fences, covering over 3.5 miles, and still have enough stamina for an exciting stretch drive. The Genesee Valley Hounds are also on parade during the day. Master Marion Thorne leading the hounds out in front of the grandstand for everyone to view. The wiener dog races in front of the grandstand are always a highlight. Cheer on your favorite wiener dog to a blue ribbon. Again, this all takes place Saturday, October 9th, 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. Nations Road, Geneseo, New York. For more information, visit www.genesevalleyhunt.org. And remember to come out and cheer Star and I on to victory.